And...
Oh, Elmo!
It says Elmo.
Wait. What the hell is that?
Oh!
Yo, what is that?
In 2003, McDonald's produced a line of Sesame Street Happy Meal toys, and I vividly remember my mom bringing me to McDonald's when I was a kid for the first time ever, her buying me my first ever Happy Meal,
and guess what?
It just so happened to be that exact Elmo toy of that year. Now you're probably all wondering, Jester, why are you telling me this story? I don't care about you. I mean, maybe you do, and if you do, then I love you. But I'm saying this because after 20 years of not collaborating with Sesame Street, they are back. Earlier today, McDonald's released Elmo Happy Meals across Canada, and I kind of want to be one of the first people to go pick one up, so... Wait, that didn't work. No, I'm gonna try that again.
Oh, wait, I'm not Jesse, I didn't clap. What's going on here?
We made it, guys. We made it to McDonald's. We are here to get our Happy Meal, our Elmo Happy Meal. Now, I didn't explain this in the video before, but it is currently 3 a.m., the devil's hour. For those of you who have no clue what it is, it's the hour of the most paranormal, possessed, scary things happen. Which kind of brings me to the real reason why I'm here. Not to relive my child dreams of having that beautiful Elmo toy that jumps around in a bag and just... No, not that reason. I'm here to see if the rumors are true.
So by rumors, you mean the rumor that you're buying me three double Big Mac combos, right? That rumor? Talking about that?
Yeah, no. I'm talking about the rumor that these toys during the Devil's Hour come to life. And I just so happen to want to witness this happen right now. So let's go and order this Happy Meal before they are sold out. Hi.
Hello, what can I get you?
Do you guys have the Elmo Happy Meal?
The special Elmo one?
Okay, yes. Can I get that with nuggets and maybe like a Sprite?
Okay,
yeah.
All right,
yeah.
All right, let's go.
Come on. Give us that beautiful Happy Meal.
Right? Just what we need right
just
now.
Just what we need, that Elmo Happy Meal. Please, I'll do anything. Okay, guys, so the weirdest thing ever just happened. It's the first time I've ever been to this McDonald's and ordering these Happy Meals. And I literally drove up to the pickup window and they said, stop recording or we're not giving you the Happy Meal. So I was like, okay, fine, I'll stop recording. So I stopped recording and they gave me a bag. I've never gotten a Happy Meal in a McDonald's bag before. I don't know if it's because there's something up with it or if the toy's too big. But I'm curious, so I'm gonna open it up right here because if this is not the Happy Meal that I want,
we're going
I'm
gonna go right back.
Right
we
back.
Want our Happy Meal.
So, there's a Happy Meal in here. If it's the right one, then we're good. Here's the moment
of truth. Here we go. And...
Oh, Elmo!
It says Elmo.
Wait, what the hell is that?
Oh!
Yo, what is that?
That is creepy.
Dude, wait, are you reading this? Can you read that?
Wait, is that? It says Elmo EXE, but it's in like red, like they're trying to hide it.
Elmo EXE? Wait, this is not regular Elmo.
That is crazy.
Dude,
look at
guys,
that.
Guys, this is what I'm saying. When you buy these things at 3 o'clock in the morning, weird crap happens.
Okay, dude, I'm gonna go back home and open it up, but I wanna see if the toy's in there. So
okay.
I'm gonna get like a sneak peek.
Is it?
Dude, the one, dude, it's literally at the top.
Let's see.
Oh my God.
Dad, look at his eyes.
Bro, this is the craziest thing. This is gonna be amazing. Okay, let's head back and let's open the rest at home.
Dude, this thing right here, man, I've never seen a Happy Meal look this good.
Whoa.
Oh,
dude, are you okay?
Oh no, the food.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, it's everywhere, bro. Oh. Wait, what is that? Help me put it in.
Yeah, put the fries back in.
What is that? Ew, what
okay,
the?
Okay, no, dude, get the camera. What the hell?
Jesse.
I think I got pretty much everything in there.
Dude, what? Look at my hand.
What is that?
What? I picked up the fries and this was all over the fries.
What? Okay, dude, let's go in, let's open it.
Okay, let's go, let's go.
I don't think I forgot anything, so let's go.
Okay, guys, so we're inside. We have the Elmo.exe edition Happy Meal here. Nick literally picked up fries from when I fell outside, and his hands were full of this like green disgusting
goopy thing, man.
I don't know what it is, but all I know is that the first thing we're gonna check out are those fries, because that was disgusting. That was really nasty.
It was so dark, I didn't see what was on the fries when I picked them up, but
bro, like look at this.
Ew.
What is this?
Dude.
I've never seen fries of this caliber.
Like,
why
look
is
at
it,
this.
It's fully coated with some sort of green gunk. Like, look at this.
Is that like mold or something? Like,
no, it looks kind of like a sauce.
What type of green sauce is there? There's no way.
You know what?
What?
At first, I was outside, I smelt it. It smelled like really bad, but it kind of smells like wasabi. Am I tripping?
Wasabi? One sec, give me one of these.
Wait, what? Are you nuts?
Oh, my nose, my nostrils are flaring up. It's wasabi.
Wait, what?
Why is there wasabi on the fries?
Dude. That is literally the weirdest thing I've ever seen, because Elmo's favorite food is wasabi.
It's wasabi?
So maybe these fries are made after him, right? Because his favorite food is wasabi.
Yeah, Elmo Happy Meal, his favorite sauce or thing is wasabi? Coat the fries in wasabi.
It's a lot of wasabi, though. It's a little hot.
It's a lot.
Okay. Not bad.
Not bad, yeah.
Kind of gross. But let's see what else we've got here. So I ordered a 4-piece Happy Meal. So I'm hoping that at least the nuggets are something unique like this, because that's a little weird in my opinion. They gave me one of the new sauces. Look at that. Sweet chili.
Oh, sauce. For the BTS meal.
Yeah, BTS meal. They have the sweet chili sauce. I've never had it before.
Sure,
so
yeah.
I feel like we should probably open that up and have a little taste test of it if you're wondering. Let's take a look. Come on. There we go. What the?
Rip it open.
What is that? Is that the sauce?
It kind of looks a little clumpy to be like sweetened.
Bro, look at it. What the hell is that?
Oh my god. What is that?
It's sweet.
What do you mean it's sweet?
Am I crazy to think that this might be Jell-O?
I'm not eating anything else, dude. You're gonna have to...
Raspberry Jell-O.
There's...
Wait, what? Yo, what kind of business is McDonald's running here? I asked for sweet chili sauce, and here I am getting Elmo's wasabi fries and Elmo's Jell-O sauce?
That doesn't even...
Okay, no. What does he eat his nuggets with then? His nuggets must be the normal nuggets then, right?
They have to be.
What?
Whoa! What is that?
Why?
Maybe they put like a bunch of the Jell-O sauce on it or...
No, Nick. That's blood.
What?
That's blood, bro. Look how dense. Look at that color. Look at the Jell-O.
They're completely different.
Completely different.
Wait, smell it.
I'm not... You smell it. I'm not smelling it.
Okay, blood usually smells like pennies, right?
Yeah, like some sort of metal.
That's freaking blood, dude.
No. That can't.
It smells exactly like it. Look, it's like coagulating already.
Cut it open. Oh, it's only on the outside.
It's still gross.
I dare you to rip off the skin and eat the white meat on the inside.
You're gonna make me do this.
Do it.
Oh my. Every time I'm here.
It looks good in there, doesn't it, guys? Like, it's definitely edible. It's kind of gross that there's some sort of red gunk on it, but
oh,
I don't.
Please, dude.
I think you can. Oh, look at that. See? There's a nugget underneath all that. Go. What are you doing? Is he nuts? He's literally eating it.
I can't.
Okay, that's gross. You just spit it out.
What do you expect me to do?
Okay, it doesn't matter. You know what, guys? We went over all the food. I think we should go over that toy in detail because, honestly, I think that was the coolest thing besides those wasabi fries. Is that a bug on there? That's a bug on there.
Ew,
that is disgusting. There's literally bugs in these fries. Whatever. Okay, let's get this toy.
Are you well?
There's no toy.
What do you mean there's no toy?
Dude, I fell outside. It's probably, dude, come on.
Okay.
We must have not picked it up, right?
Yeah, it must have fallen outside. It was dark, none of us were really looking, so. See anything?
I don't see anything, but dude, it was like literally right there.
Okay, well here, yeah, I remember.
It's gotta be like around there. Guys, I just fell, I tripped over the wire that I left there by accident, and now we're literally looking for a stupid toy that was in the Happy Meal.
It's gotta be somewhere here, right?
It's gotta be. Like, it literally has to be. What was that? Did you close the door?
No.
I still don't see it anywhere, bro. But why did the door just close?
I don't know. It might have been the wind or something.
Maybe, yeah. What?
What?
It's locked.
What do you mean it's locked?
It's, like, it's literally locked, bro. What the?
How could it be locked?
I don't know, bro. Okay, just... No, no. Come here. Wait. What is that?
What?
Bro, look. Oh. It's Elmo. It's literally... It's Elmo EXE.
Why is he here? How did he get here?
Dude, did the toy transform?
That must have been it, right?
Well, if we dropped the toy outside and we weren't here to see it happen, it literally just happened.
Well, I'm glad the toy was outside when it transformed and not in...
Oh my god! He's devouring all the McDonald's!
Holy...
Dude, that is his favorite stuff, right?
Yeah, the wasabi fries, man. He loves that, right?
Well, god, look at him! He's literally eating the whole table!
Jesus, what a savage!
What are we gonna do to get him out of the house? He locked the door.
I don't know.
You know what? Wait. I have an idea, okay?
What?
Just wait for him to leave.
Okay.
Okay. Stay here.
Yeah.
I have the pin to the door. I'm gonna open it, unlock it. We're gonna run in quick things.
Okay, okay.
Just to monitor it. Let me know if anything happened, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I don't see anything. All right. Let me put in this pin. Okay. Oh. It worked. Yo, it worked.
Wait, Jesse.
What?
He's in the kitchen. He's...
What?
He has a knife.
What do you mean he has a knife?
Dude, he has a knife.
What do you mean he has a knife, dude? Crap. Well, we can't go in there if he's got a knife. What is he doing? What is he doing? I have a hard time seeing him.
Okay, what do we do? What do we do, man?
Okay, well, we gotta sneak around or something because clearly this is not the best exit. What is he doing?
It looks like he's
opening the door. Get down. Oh. Yo. Nick?
Yeah.
Run.
Just run.
Okay. Get to the car.
Go. Go.
Holy crap, he's running. Here.
Get in.
Okay. Yo. Get in. Drive. Yo. Okay,
go.
Back up. Come on.
Oh my god, he's literally there, bro.
He's right there. Okay.
We're going.
Just drive. Holy crap. I can't even see. It's so dark, okay? Just keep running. All right, bro. Honestly, just drive like 10 minutes out and then we'll just end the video, okay?
Sounds good.
Let's go.
Man. Holy Jesus.
All right. You good?
Yeah, I'm just glad we got out, man.
Guys, that was insane. How did that happen so quickly?
I don't know.
Like, we literally didn't even get to enjoy and look at that toy thoroughly. Like, we just saw it in the Happy Meal at the beginning, and now we're just gone. We're literally left because the Happy Meal chased us. The literal toy chased us.
How
is that possible? Bro, we literally drove 10 minutes away.
That doesn't make any sense.
Wait.
That literally doesn't make any sense.
What the hell?
No,
just be careful. Get around him.
We're going.
What the hell, bro?
What the?
Just keep going.
Okay,
We're ending it here, okay? If you guys enjoyed, smash 25,000 likes. We're going far. He's literally right behind us. Look at him. Go. Guys, if you liked the video, subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to Graphnix. He's linked down below. Until next time, guys. Jester's out.